Hey everybody, it's 40Wire, and welcome back to Super Mario 64. We started taking on Jolly Roger Bay for real in the last part, and I'm nowhere near Jolly Roger Bay at this point. Instead, I'm talking to a toad.
Hold on to your hat! If you lose it, you'll be easily injured! If you lost it, look for it in the course where you found it! Speaking of loss, the princess is still somewhere in the castle. Please help, Mario! Oh, do you know there's...
Oh, wait a minute. I already got that star. I'll play this in 2 weeks. Sorry. I completely forgot my continuity! Anyway, I'm jumping in here now only for one real purpose, and if you play this game before, which a lot of you probably have, you know what that purpose is. The purpose is for me to go left, test my long jump skills, and test my Indiana Jones style evasiveness, which with Mario is kind of unrelated. Trying to get killed in the process, which I should be able to avoid at this point. I'm kind of decent at this game now. And, okay, we can wait for this elevator drop. I'm just going to do this. Completely forget how gravity works and the fact that Mario would have a bruised ass at this point. More than bruised ass, probably a broken ass. Find our old friend, a sea dragon, right here. There you are. Don't. No, no. Let me up. Up. Thank you. Alright. Yeah, if you don't know what I'm going for, I'm going for the last Switch Palace, which is the green one. Mario is going green today. That is the plan. Mario is joining the green party. Speaking of which, has there ever been a relevant candidate for the Green Party? And I'm getting politics, and politics is like, screw that, but seriously. Yep, the metallic, I guess it's the metallic theme of the Starman theme or something. Metallic remix of it? I don't know. I'm guessing it would be. Either way, fair and fair for me. Get the 8. Get the switch. Hug the thing like Mario's part of the TSA. Something like that. And finally, walk underwater. The only problem with this, you can't swim in it. It'd be awesome if you could, but you can't. I always like Mario's finishing pose underwater more than on land. So, Team Dry Water, my foot. Team Dry Land, my foot. Anyway, time to go back to World 3. Jolly Roger Bay. I got some unfinished business to take care of there. I'll meet you there. So with Mel, I can now get the 6th star, which is what we do. Remember, I'm going to try to get these in as fast an order as I can. Which means I will be going out of order. On occasion. I guess you could say I'm going to be I'm just going to be cross the line a bunch in that regard. Since I'm showing no regard for continuity at all. As indicated by my previous F-up in the last part. Okay, let's see. And dead center. Or as close to dead center as humanly possible. Move faster, Mario! There you go.
Here we go!
That wasn't too hard. How the hell can you have a suit that doesn't allow you to breathe? Doesn't need you to breathe? How is that even... Nintendo logic, I guess? But still, not even able to breathe. That's crazy. That's crazy talk. And speaking of not able to do things, I guess I heard a story today, so I'm sure it's gonna be like six... way more than yesterday's news when you hear it. But... Oh, I love the violin ensemble. Her story about frat boys, a frat party going on featured, it was like a Kanye frat party, whatever, so a bunch of students were dressed up in hip-hop clothing and, well, had blackface on and everything. Natural people in today's age and society are calling it racist. I'm saying, I don't think that's the issue here. I don't think race is the number one issue with this. I think it's one simple thing. Why the fuck are you even having a Kanye party to begin with?
Oi, matey, I have suck a treasure here, I do. But to pluck the plunder, you must open the treasure chest in the right order. What order is that? You say, I'll never tell. The cap'n. Not the captain, the cap'n.
Seriously, why the hell are you even having a Kanye party? Kanye, only people that really follow Kanye are some hip-hop fans, potheads, 100% potheads, I'm sure, and people who care about the Kardashian Jenners, aka people who shouldn't be allowed to breathe. Yeah, alright, that was kind of extreme what I said there, but still, I think those are the only people that follow Kanye. Maybe the whole not allowed to breathe part, I shouldn't say. Maybe that's kind of inappropriate. But I'll be frank here. When you following them and like following certain things like in social media or whatever, really seem to have a propensity for making people dumber. And I think that is that. I think the Kardashians are the poster children of that. Just to be completely forthright, that's why I say what I do about them. Whether the whole breeding thing is true or not true, for all we know, you could follow the Kardashians and then end up having a kid who ends up being a Rhodes Scholar or something like that. Hey, anything's possible, right? So I probably should take that back with the whole not... Ooh, jeez. I always forget what this one is. Don't care if I get hit. It's like, what you do about nothing. So I probably should take that part back. That part was just overly obnoxious. So my apologies for that. Sorry, not sorry. Mwahaha! No, I'm kidding. I should be sorry about that. But the whole thing about having a Kanye West frat party, I'm like, what? That's just dumb. Like I said, I do think that shit'll make you dumber. Nah. Just dumb. Ah, well. There's a reason why I'm doing this. I'm trying to get all 100 coins. I need some to ramble about in the meantime. I guess some people would actually say being stupid is now being the new cool or whatever. I do. If that stuff makes you dumber, I guess it makes you cooler too by association. I would see the allure in it. I really don't. I also learned a very important lesson a couple days ago. Never scroll down your Facebook newsfeed. Some of the stuff you see there just drive you nuts. Once again, make you dumber. And it's always things like drama, political ramblings, the idiots in the news, like people who are drunk trying to accost the lunch lady because they want some mac and cheese even though they're clearly drunk or something like that. Ugh. These things are just like really, really, what the hell is wrong with you type things. But, I mean, I guess that's today's day and age, you have to live with it. Even if you don't agree with it. I'll admit, I have done rants in the past on Facebook. I really shouldn't have. Should never. But in my defense, I only do these things in response to I guess sort of like playing contrarian, devil's advocate, whatever you will. I'll give you an example. Around the time when the Baltimore riots, the whole Michael Brown thing happened, you know, Ferguson. You couldn't find a Facebook post out there that would say anything decent about cops. Me, because, well, my uncle was a cop, I found out there, so I decided to rant about it. And if I had to take what I felt like everybody on Facebook to task, so be it. So, things like that. Where I felt like I was not being represented by 99% of what people were rambling on Facebook. I'll go after them. But once again, I just felt like... Then again, what is it? Social Justice Warriors, I think it's called? Something ironic like that? I don't know. It's not important at this point. Ah. This thing's so freaking finicky at times, I swear to God. I guess I'll just get it here. There's 100.
Here we go!
No, no, I guess it's just me. Also, I think I collected every single coin here. 104 of them in all. So, yep. There's a couple instances where I know how many coins there are exactly. But they're always in areas where it seems to be at a premium or doesn't... Or isn't in an area that basically has me subject to die 8 times over. Like, say, the last world. Anyway, time to finish up Jolly Roger Bay by getting the eel. Dun, dun, dun! I'm gonna be playing this very cautiously because that's just what I do with the eel. I'm not very comfortable with this at all. I never have been. I do like the express way of getting over there, though. Saves you a hell of a lot of time rather than swimming. Okay, so I try to do... I'm not very good at this, I might add. It's all like, fly up. Or down. Or, now he is interested in this. As a certain damper son of Dracula would say. I'm interested in this. So let's see, is the eel interested in this? The eel is... interested in this, and I'm really close. Hey, got it! Actually, I'm kind of surprised I got it there. I thought that was really lenient. And complaining. I hate that star. And of course, if I got hit there, I'd probably be dead. Yep. 104 coins in the past star. Now one. None. And I got 30 power stars so I could open the... other one. The next big star door. Out of the sea and into the underground. Out of the underground into the sea or something like that. Have I finally cornered him? Well, have I finally cornered him? Nah, of course not. And I still haven't even made a task course 4 yet. So let's say we make a task course 4 now. This won't be a lot easier when it comes to collecting coins, so. Because whenever there's a slide in the area, you can be assured that'll be the case. And of course they tell you to enter the cottage first, but you don't enter the cottage through the door, which doesn't exist. You go in through a freaking chimney. Because why not? Now I know about the shortcut here. So I'm just gonna take the shortcut first, but I have to do the race, obviously I can't cheat like that. Or I don't think I can, at least. It's kind of a shock when you get past the secret slide where you don't actually ever die, and then you go into this one where you actually can die extremely easily. It's a bit of a shock. No, I don't care about the lives. And what's this penguin upset about?
Egad, my baby! Have you seen my baby? She's the most precious baby in the whole wide world! They say she's her beak. I just can't remember where I left her! Let's see, I stopped for herring and ice cubes and... oh! I just don't know!
Well, standing around is not gonna help things. Just saying. That was simple. Now, you know what? Let's get the baby. It was way in the beginning. I know about the baby that's at the top of the cottage at the bottom, but of course that's some other kid because We have completely negligent parents who don't care about their kids in this. Which I guess you can say about most kids, most parents who, get in trouble for what? Leaving their kids in the freaking car? Leaving their kids in the freaking, Hello, Mr. Blizzard. How you doing? They leave the kids in the car when it's like 100 degrees out, just like they do with pets and shit. It's like, come on, man, really? That's just horrendous. Once again, people that shouldn't be allowed to breathe. Except they already, you know, broke the rule, as it were. How do you know that was Mario? Must have been the, mustache. So, after helping out a mother, who clearly was too lazy to go look for her baby for herself, I guess walking all of her creation in the world may not be the best way to do things, since it's not efficient at all. Big penguin race! That's not politically correct at all! What about the little penguins out there? Plus, you're saying big penguin, and this is a big penguin. A little chubby, too. Does that mean penguins are... Shouldn't you say, what would it be, laterally challenged or something like that? Hey, Mario, buddy, how's it going? You look... step right up. You look like a slang kind of guy. I know speed when I see it. Yes, sir. I'm the world champion, so, you know, what do you say? How are you, ready? Don't knock me off, because I've had that happen before, and I've been pissed whenever it has. Now, when I go collect 100 of these, I'm going to start this first, the slide. I don't know if falling counts as a shortcut or not. I kind of forget. But it's not important. Oh! You know what the weird part is? I actually floored it the whole time, and he still clocked here for some mysterious reason. Mamma mia! How did that happen? I have no idea. I would think if you floor it down the whole freaking time, you should be, you know, A-okay. Penguin always overtakes me in that one area. Camera, cooperate. Alright, now I'm really flooring you. Like, I'm... Like, there's gonna be an imprint on my thumb after this is all over. Like, I'm flooring it now. No, you're not gonna... No, you're not. Son of a bitch, yeah. And yes, I see the imprint right there. You broke my record! Unbelievable! I knew you were the coolest! Now you're proven you're also the fastest! I can't award you a gold medal, but here, take this star instead! You've earned it! On that note, I am a bigger fan of the Winter Olympics than I am of the Summer Olympics. Just saying. I know America's better at the Summer Olympics than the Winter, but I think the Winter one's better. More exciting. Ah. And we have enough for one more. Let's see, I have the... Yeah, why not? Might as well get the second race out of the way. Provided Mr. Snowball's here. Nope. 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 Ah, I can't long jump. Right? Alright, come on, Mario. We can do this. Ah, it's not fair. This son of a bitch. I guess I'm doing the 8 coins in the next part. Oh well. Whatever. I'll see you guys in 40 words signing off.